Can I go in? Nope, nothing back here. Do something real quick. God damn it. Okay. It's good. We'll go. Thank you. Oh my God. Really? Really? So I see why you need Embered here. Wow, out without Embered, I'm still that much? Shit. I'm gonna just run this. I keep on seeing that everywhere as I fucking go. I guess I need one boss defeated here, so at least the first boss, and it makes his safety come back, so it'll safely come back, so I really need to get one more boss defeated. Just one boss defeated here. I know he's safely exported, but he can still pretty much be safely transported to back. Even without me killing the first boss, because of me already giving the armor to the guy. I really want to know what that means. Unable to summon Phantom, that means it was on the ground a lot longer than what it was. both of them unable, but I can't rest at a bonfire, so I think I have the glitch. Might have to pick this up tomorrow then. Waiting for this guy to summon in and then start doing stuff. There we go. Okay.